Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Aries. So let's see what's coming up for you all for your love energies and for your overall energy. So for your person, my Aries, your person is in a state where they don't know which to decide, what to decide, or like they're blinded by two views or two thoughts or two person in their lives. Okay, they need you forever. This person, whomever you're dealing with, need you forever. Okay, we have a lot of white here, which means a lot of peace, harmony, and a lot of dedication to whatever you're doing. I also see here, you actually don't know what you're doing, but I think Aries, whatever you're doing, it is like relating to your life path, your life purpose, and whatever path you're going, you might be seeing numbers, synchronicities on your way because it is your life path. That is why you're like this at this moment. So if you've been wondering why are you like this at this moment, at some point you are like this because you're meant to be like this, guys. Okay, we have a lot of courage with a red card. You might be also hungry, mostly I feel. If that doesn't resonate, your person, someone is feeling very hungry. I don't know why I'm getting that vibe. So hunger or some hunger issues. Okay, you people are eating a lot, I also feel, due to breakup or something like that. Okay, for your love energies, Aries, this person needs you forever in their lives. Okay, you might also be indulging in attracting people, or like you might be attracting others so that you might have a good day or something like that. You're working on attracting people, you're dressing well, you're getting attention from people. Okay, but don't get swayed away by that those kind of things. Okay, make sure you have high ambitions so that you can be really good and achieve your goal and achieve your truest potential. Okay, we have a lot of white. See, we have a harmony card, we have a step into light, and we have show justice. So this is a time for you to grow spiritually. I also feel, or you're having a clarity of mind and thought with a lot of white. Okay, so this is the time where you should take all your likes, dislikes, hurted feelings, happiness, everything, put them aside, and then have a lot of peacefulness in your mind. Okay, so that this day will really go peaceful for you. I also feel for some of you. So this is all I have for you guys, my lovely Aries. Thank you all so much for watching. Your lucky color for today is orange, and your lucky crystal for today is malachite. Bye guys, see you all in my next video. Bye.